Okay, we have a motion and a second.
Mr. Chairman, before we take a vote, I'd like to read a statement into record.
Yes, sir.
This is a statement to Pete Amos on record with respect to the city county water contracts. I have given the allegations I have with respect to the city, well, I have given the allegations that I have a conflict of interest considerable thought since it was discussed last Thursday night. While I maintain my position that I do not have a conflict of interest, I believe the water contract issue is too important an issue to leave this outcome to chance, or for me to take an official action on the contract and then find the county on the other side of a lawsuit, a needless lawsuit, that seems to undo the county's decision. Therefore, in an effort to ensure that I've done everything within my power to provide the public confidence that I can legitimately take action on these very important issues, I wish to announce that in the next couple of days, I will deliver to the Forsyth County Board of Ethics a request for an advisory opinion, requesting that the Board of Ethics issue a determination as to whether a conflict of interest either disqualifies me for the existing water contract issue. And until the Board of Ethics reaches a decision, I will conditionally and temporarily recuse myself from taking any action on the water contracts. When the Board of Ethics renders an advisory opinion, I will then conduct myself in a manner consistent with this decision. That's my statement, and I will recuse myself on any vote on water today.
Thank you.
Any vote on postponing the meeting, the special call meeting?
In light of that, I would request you not do that.
Okay, that's right.
Thank you.
So we have a motion.
Okay, we have a motion on the table and a second to postpone this item to a special called work and create or have an advertised a special called work session for 2 p.m. this Thursday, in which this will be then discussed.
Be the only agenda.
And we have a motion and a second. Is there any further discussion on this item? If not, please vote on the motion. All those in favor signify by saying aye.
Aye.
Aye. All those opposed, like sign. There are none. With Commissioner Amos conditionally recusing himself, and I should have said at the outset, all commissioners are here today. Continuing on, changes to the agenda, which I think we had started talking about item number 7.
I'd like to move that Thursday as well. That is after item number 6.
Is that a second?
Yes, second.
We have a motion and a second.
Mr. Chairman, that's before I will recuse myself from any vote.
We have a motion and a second. Is there any further discussion to postpone this item now and move it to the work session on Thursday? That's the motion as I understand it, special call work session. If there's no further discussion, please vote on the motion. All those in favor signify by saying aye.
Aye.
All those opposed, like sign, aye. That passes 3-1 with Commissioner Amos conditionally recusing himself on water discussion.